a celebration. That's what I would say. What I think of when I think of football for women and those who have contributed over the years, because there's a lot of those teams that are through and through. They have been here every year, and they continue to care, they continue to give, and try to grow the team, to try to grow the events. Highlight the wonderful female athletes that attend. Just talk about their experiences, you know. It's not just, I love if they tell a story that involves me, but 99% of them don't involve me. It's involving their teammates and their lifelong friends and what they did here. Those are just lifelong memories. Where they go after this, you know, attending their weddings and baby showers and all that fun stuff. That's true with all of them. It's time to come together. And be really proud, like, I aced that test, or whatever, tell them some personal thing that happened in their lives that they actually want to come and share that with me. Those are the fun memories. They can remember those fun moments and then all the hard work and sweat and tears that actually happened. Celebrate good times. It you know that all the time and effort you put into something that matters. When you actually see like that they love it too, that they notice it just a little bit, that's what counts. I love my experience in college, and I created that for other students. Being in this position, I'm able to tell my old teammates, like, you know, it really does matter. It really helps. And if we all just did it, if we all did just like our little part, we're helping something that gave us a great experience, gave us a scholarship, most likely, gave us our